Happy birthday if it's your birthday. Happy Blade birthday if it's in the past. Happy future birthday if it's in the future. My name is Lime Green, and welcome back to... You can't see the screen, but... I see the screen, and I'm making art, and it's really bad. It's Pokemon, kind of. It's a weird thing. Future Nathaniel probably has a better title. I'm not sure. I'm really relying on him to take care of everything, but we're on Route 30. And this is what I look like today. Here's all the trees. It's a very long road. Fact. Probably erase this. Yeah, it looks something like this. And then goes on like forever. And then it's like a ledge. And then some grass. So this is like one of my most memorable points of the game. Because when I said I had a game like a already played game with all the three starters, this is where they're starting at. Route 30. Oh my gosh, why is that a different color? They're starting right next to this, the icon. Youngster Joey. Over here, there's like I should probably draw smaller. Here's a sign. Let me paint the world pink. Let me draw a pink tree. I was trying to draw a tree and it just turned into a star. This is just tree area. Tree zone. That's a lake. And then this is all tall grass, and then this is all tall grass. And then this is me. And I'm going up here. Still no encounters. I ain't complaining. There's like a whole bunch of wild stuff. This is a road, by the way. This is a road. This is tall grass. And then over here, this is tall grass. That turns into this. And then over here is a patch. It'll make more sense when I put in the trees. Hopefully. Now here's the trees. So they're kind of like forcing you to go in the tall grass here. They're like, you better level this little boy up. And then I am... Well, right now I'm like right here. That kind of looks like a figure in the night. Kind of looks like a whooper. I can't even look at this creature, this whooper creature anymore. So I need to go up. Oh, there's like a lot more grass. It's like a million grass. And then, like, way up here, it's Mr. Pokemon's house. Barely up there. Screen transition. Also has a red mat. He has like a little planter. Here's the alleged Mr. Pokemon. There he is. And there, here, over here is, oh my, some, triangle head working at a desk. Now, Mr. Pokemon always looked like he had, like, blue hair. And, like, a blue hat kind of thing. So, now, me and him, we might get along. Plus, like, his whole place is, like, checkerboard blue. This is how I do checkerboard, I guess. Hello, you must be Egghead. Professor Elm said you would visit. I walk forward. This is what I want Professor Elm to examine. And then we get a mystery egg. It's like, I always thought this was like wires. This might be carpet. Put a mystery egg in the key pocket. I know a couple who run the Pokemon daycare service. They give me that egg. I was intrigued, so I sent mail to Professor Elm. For Pokemon evolution, Professor Elm is the authority. Even Professor Oak here recognizes that. Why can't I talk? If my assumption is correct, Professor Elm would know it. Uh-oh. It's Professor Oak. Ah. I'm Professor Oak, a Pokemon researcher. I was just visiting my old friend, Mr. Pokemon. I heard you were running an errand for Professor Elm, so I waited here. What's this? Rare Pokemon? Let's see. I see. I understand why Professor Elm gave you a Pokemon for this errand. Yeah, to protect me. To researchers like Professor Elm and I, Pokemon are our friends. What about everyone else? He saw that you would treat your Pokemon with love and care. Ah! You seem to be dependable. How would you like to help me out? See, this is the latest version of our Pokedex. It automatically records Pokemon you have seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. And then there's our Pokedex. There it is. There it is. There it is. Go meet many kinds of Pokemon and complete that Pokedex. But I've stayed too long. I need to get back to Goldenrod for your usual show. I'm counting on you. You are returning to Professor Elm? Here, your Pokemon needs some rest. I'm depending on you. Everyone's depending on us. And then we leave. Hello, it's a disaster. It's just terrible. What should I do? Oh no. Please get back here now. And with that cliffhanger, I'll call this another episode. Because I'm like red and blinking.